Yeah, it's the Bahamas, but this ain't vacation. You'll have a boatload of straightaways and shortcuts to get ahead, but don't get too comfortable, or you'll find out why racing here can be a beach. Welcome to the Bahamas.